The wall pencil drawn, this is just a song to go ballistic on. You just pulled a pistol on a guy with a missile launcher. I'm just a Loch Ness, the mythological. Quick to tell a bitch you off like a fifth of vodka. When you twist the top of the bottle, I'm a
monster. Hey. You get in my way, I'ma feed you to the
monster.
I'm no good.
All right, coming up next, a matchup for the UFC flyweight division title.
We came a long way. Hey.
Submission acumen, he's more than willing to engage him on the ground.
A lot of times guys fight with their ego. They try to go and fight their opponents in their spot. Let's see if this proves to be a very bad suit.
Well, perhaps a sign of things to come as he lands a kick there.
Nice kick landed by the coach.
Good series of strikes by him there.
Great job of mixing it up, staying active, keeping busy, doing great work.
Swing and a miss with that punch by Johnson. The right hand. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. Whoa! He's out! Yes, sir, it goes into the books as a first round win by knockout. Near perfect execution. The technique was absolutely gorgeous. And again, when you catch a guy early, maybe get him before he's had a chance to work up a sweat or even get into the fight a little bit, those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. And there is the UFC flyweight champion. He gets it done by knockout here tonight. Useful.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 1:10 in the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout.
Still UFC flyweight champion. He is the best 125-pounder in the world, and tonight there seemed to be a pretty wide margin between number one and number two.
Yeah, but number one, I mean, he is turning these challenges away like flies. He's